Here, this hadith narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, between the two blowing of the trumpet, there will be 40. The people said, O Abu Huraira, 40 days? He refused to reply. They said, 40 years? Refused to reply and added, everything of the human body will waste away or perish or decay except the coccyx bone of the tail, and from that bone Allah will reconstruct the whole body. So this is in Sahih al-Bukhari. So what we learn from this, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, between the two trumpets there will be 40. For sure we don't know whether it's 40 years, 40 days, Allah wala. But what we learn from this, human body will waste away, perish, decay. But there is a bone, coccyx bone of the tail. From the bone, Allah will reconstruct the whole.